Rahim Haba'im, welcome to Ben Gamla's 2017 Yom Ha'atzma'ut, Israel's Independence Day celebration.
Theodore Herzl, an instrumental force in the creation of Medina Israel, the state of Israel, was known for saying, if you will it is not a dream. At Ben Gamla, we begin each day with we say it to remind ourselves that with hard work, practice, and perseverance, we can overcome our challenges too.
You're learning about the hard work and perseverance that went into building Medina Israel. After our hard work preparing for this year's Zimriya, we can totally relate. Each of the songs chosen today in honor of Yom Ha'atzma'ut represents our love, appreciation, respect, and hopes we have for Israel.
How should we begin?
With how a song is born, of course.
Please welcome second grade Bet Yerushalayim to the stage to explain how a song is born.
Ha 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 ha.
Excuse me?
With the laugh, you know, it starts inside and rolls outward.
Huh?
Like a baby learning to walk.
Oh, you mean the song they're singing.
Second grade Bet Yerushalayim presents Ich Shir Nolad, how a song is born.
That is the next song, Ezra Yom Sameach.
What a happy day.
Yes, filled with guests, fields of flowers, gifts, and overflowing chocolate.
Please welcome the rest of second grade for Ezra Yom Sameach.
And now, second.
Yeah. Okay? Children, are you ready?
Yeah!
Ima, Abba, Saba, Safta, everybody ready?
Yeah!
Okay.
It's true. Hope Ahay has reached all of Israel, from the Kinneret in the Tzafon to the Midbar in the Darom, from Sea of Galilee in the north to the desert in the south.
From Kibbutz Kfar and Ir, Kibbutz village and city, Hope Ahay.
Is the art of using your body and props from the world around you to create sound.
Thinking outside of the box to create our sounds has given us a new perspective and outlook on the world.
Please enjoy.
I love most about Israel is the hospitality.
I know. Did you know that people open their homes to visitors that need a place to stay?
That's because we have friends all over Israel.
Third grade Gimel Negev knows all about that.
Here they are to tell us how they travel all over Israel and know that no matter what, at the end of the night, they will always have a place to stay.
Yesh li chaver, I have a friend.
Want to go traveling.
While you travel, you can experience just how Israeli you are.
How Israeli is that?
When you look at the world and see it through the colors, kahol ve'levan, then you know.
Blue and white? Oh, blue like the sky, and white like the top of Har Harmon.
Third grade, Gimel Negev will now sing, I need Israeli, I am Israeli.
Oh.
did you know that people open their homes to visitors that need a place to stay?
That's because we have friends all over Israel.
Third grade Gimel Negev knows all about that.
Here they are to tell us how they travel all over Israel and know that no matter what, at the end of the night, they will always have a place to stay.
Yesh li chaver, I have a friend.
Want to go traveling.
While you travel, you can experience just how Israeli you are.
How Israeli is that?
When you look at the world and see it through the colors, kahol ve'levan, then you know.
Blue and white? Oh, blue like the sky, and white like the top of Har Harmon.
Third grade, Gimel Negev will now sing, I need Israeli, I am Israeli.
Come on.
God can, yes. Friendship helps each individual grow stronger.
Israelites are called sabras, the Hebrew word for cactus root, purpley on the outside but sweet on the inside.
In the song, I shall believe that fourth grade Dalit's fat will sing, we are compared to flowers being watered and growing.
It is a parable for having healthy friendship.
Song is about. Although I have to die, I have not loved enough.
Using your hands to create, going out into the world and appreciating nature.
There's nothing that I love more than going on a walk with the sun shining above me.
Thank you.
being yourself.
Sometimes it might be hard and difficult, but we have
a growth mindset.
Yes, we try and try and try. We know that practice makes progress. First grade Kita Aleph knows all about finding their path.
Here they are to sing the song, Hadera Shelley, My Path. It is all about finding your path while being yourself, reaching for the stars and following your dreams. Exactly. It doesn't matter if you're happy or sad, big or small, or feeling like a violin or a drum.
You will always be you. Here is first grade Kita Aleph with the song Ani Tamid Nishar Ani. I am always me.
Ah!
It makes me want to say, Tenley, give me.
Please give me this day to appreciate the little things.
Third grade, Gilio sings Tenley, a song that reminds us that every day is a gift.
Will now sing Anin Allah Di Ta La Shalom. I was born for peace.
Thank you.
So true, but it starts with you and me.
Here is fourth grade, a lot to sing. Ani ve'ata, you.
Connection people feel for the land and state of Israel.
Fourth grade, Elot's next song, Zemer Lach, explains how singing makes you want to get up and dance in a circle that just keeps spinning.
Come on.
ability to say, Yahiyah, Meshem, Yahiyah.
It will be what it will be.
The song Eretz Eretz describes a strong connection to Israel, the land that has always been there.
Eretz Eretz, the land.
The land.
Got it. It's true, but the people have always had pride in their errands and waved their flags as they built their houses and roads,
singing the entire time as they planted their way across Israel.
Here is Kindergarten Gan with the songs Eretz Zavat Chalev, Land Flowing with Milk and Honey, Kol HaEretz Degalim, Flags All Around the Country.
Thank you.
is it?
Thank you.
Israel's national anthem, the Hatikva.
Yeah.